The right lobe has a moderately hypochoic nodule in its lower part. The nodule contours are budding and bulging, and the thyroid capsule is discontinuous. Note irregular, lobulated, and blurred borders. There are equivocal and transnodular figures within. There were discrete lesions in the left lobe which did not prove to be true nodules on histopathology. Finally, a US-guided aspiration is demonstrated. The tip of the needle can be seen now.